Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a burrito. First, you're going to take this clay and we're going to make it roll like this. This, you're going to make it a circle like this. See, over here like this, we're going to make it a circle. Then when it's a circle, you're going to put it, then you're going to take this, then you're going to do it like this, 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 then this, this. Then I'm going to do it like this because see, this is here, so that's why I need to do it. It's not happening. We will just do one more time a circle. This. Over here, you see this? Just going to do it like this. We are going to make it a circle. Over here, see, and this happens, you're going to do it from here. Then if this happens, just going to do it fast so it doesn't come up one more time. If it's not going, just leave it. We're going to make it big so everything fits. If it doesn't happen like this, we are going to use a blade. This, going to put it over here, back of it, so it doesn't get sway, so it doesn't get waste. This, and do it like this. Going to make it one more time like this. I'm going to do it along so it everything fits inside it like this. Now after this, we are going to take a green clay. We are going to make it a circle. We are not going to take the whole clay. We are going to only take some clay from the green clay, okay? So we cut. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it like this. 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 And this, and then after that I'm going to cut it like this, this, and this. When it's done, I put it over here like this. We're going to put it in middle so we can fold it at the last. Some more so we can fit it in the middle. One more time, I'm going to make a circle because this is not enough. I'm going to cut it. This is enough. And now I'm going to take a red clay. Then I'm going to make it a circle, big circle, like this. This. I'm going to do it like this. After that, I'm going to do it like this. I'm going to cut it like the green one. Make sure you put it in the middle. I'll take some more because this is not enough. There was some left, so I put it on the clay. This. Then I did that. I did it like, then I folded it like this. See, ta-da, it's done. Bye.